I would like to think I'm participating in the One World theme, which is justice this year. The piece looks at spirituality, heaven, earth, the human's place in all of these things, and those things to me all speak about peace and justice and the connection of people. I was inspired to work on this piece by the famous visual artist Gong and his installation, Reflections of Heaven and Humanity. He offered to use this for this collaboration. We've collaborated about three times so far, including this one, and he's wonderful to work with, and this piece is really a moving installation. The students were extremely involved in the creation of the work. They created movement, they created gesture, we worked using viewpoints. The piece uses contemporary dance movement and a mixture of pedestrian movement to create a human feel with the movement that contrasts the ethereal feel of the ink paintings. In selecting the music, I used the nature sounds of birds and water, also traditional guqing, which is a traditional Chinese instrument, and also the work of Tan Dun, who is a Chinese composer who uses Western and Eastern influences in his music. And that's what we were doing with the work. We were combining Western ideas with Eastern ideas to create the final installation work. The costume idea needed to be very simple and just a long shift as to not take away from the ink paintings. We hope the audience takes away a sense of connection, not only between people, but between worlds we can't see and the worlds right in front of us, what the earth provides us, the blessings that we have, and kind of the unspoken things that connect us together and with our world at large and our universe.